Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together and let's welcome right here Warner Brothers recording artist, Maze, featuring Frankie Beverly. Let's groove.
Rejuvenation, that's right. Running away. Ha, ha, ha. touch on a subject here, y'all. Something from the Silky Soul album here, y'all. Pretty song. Bless your heart, y'all. Bless your heart, y'all. Woo! Pick it back up, y'all. 1, 2, 3, give it. Come on, get it. Help me out, y'all. Get this thing. Get up, y'all. Get up. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Ha. I'm gonna talk to you, talk to you. Thank you, y'all. Thank you very, very much. We just want to take a minute here and rap to you just a second here, you know what I'm saying? First of all, thank you for keeping us around for such a long time, y'all. It's just, I just don't know what to say. I don't know why we deserve this, because it's been a long, long time. Brings me back to the first time we were here, you know. Was any out here? No, y'all lying, y'all. This is 11 years ago or something. Huh? 12 years? 12 years ago. I remember really, really well because they had to take me out of here in an ambulance, take me to the hospital. I was just gone, y'all. Y'all just whipped me to death. Seriously, I've never not only been involved, but I've never seen a concert like that before or after in my entire life. This is the place, y'all. This is definitely the place, I'm telling you. Whew. And I was back there in 82 or something. And the love affairs kept going, and we just appreciate you having us back and back and back. You kind of give us a chance to do our music the way you want us to do it. With all the trends and stuff that are going on, I know, you know, a lot of things are going on, but I know that our people want us to remain the same. I know that in my heart. I believe that, because we've seen kind of the last ones around now, you know, the last rhythm and blues band that I know that's still here, you know what I'm saying? That don't mess around any. You give us time, and we appreciate that, because it takes time to do good art. You get it too fast, it might not last. You dig what I'm saying? You can't be fumbling around in there. You gotta take your time and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Introduce the band to you right quick. By the way, this band here is the same band basically that did the Live in New Orleans album. This is, we got some of the guys, yeah, same band. Band's been together some 28 years now, 28, 29 years. Originally from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and went to California in 1972. And we were called Raw Soul at the time, Raw Soul, we went there. And we met with Marvin Gaye, which they're doing a special on him, isn't it? Yeah? Wow, that's ironic that we should be here on this day. Because this was his last major show that he did here on this very stage. His last major show he did at Hammersmith here, right here. So we might feel privileged and all of this. His 10th anniversary. And my brother, man, we love you still. Yes, sir. Anyway, Marvin used to hate the name, you know, Raw Soul Frank, you ain't gonna make it with that name. That's the ugliest name I ever heard in my life. So with the inspiration from Marvin, Brother Rome thought of the name Maze. That's where Maze came from. Brother Rome on the Cougar. Yeah. On keyboards, New York City boy, actually he's from Seattle. Seattle by way of New York or whatever. Brother Philip Woo. California boy on the bass guitar. Robin Dewey on the bass guitar. Robin Dewey. On the drums, we just got Billy back. You know, we made a change, but Billy's really a part of this family, and we're glad to have him back. He was out with Carlos Santana, so that ain't bad either, Jack. Billy Johnson on the drums, y'all. Billy Johnson on the lead guitar. Ron Smith on the lead guitar. Ron Smith from Los Angeles, California. Willpower, William Bryant, y'all. William Bryant. Well, I guess y'all know we're doing this live. All these cats running around with all these things on stage, you know, boy. Alive, we're going to try to get something out of this. Maybe an album, you know, we have to wait and see. But we are doing it live now, so you may see your little face on something, you know. The man that's been with me longest, every bit of these 28 years. Brother Junebug, McKinley Williams. McKinley Williams. Take it back a little bit here. I remember this song, especially done here, because from the first time we were here, we came back after making this particular song. So we kind of view this as London's song. Check it out. One, two. We've got problems.
know why. The things we do, how we make each other feel so bad. We've got so much, we could all be having so much fun. Hey, can we all one, huh? From the very start,
we are one.
Talk to me, deep down in your heart. Well, that's the way it is, that's the way it is, that's the way it is. It's all right, huh?
Oh, Brother Wu on the keyboard, y'all.
Let me get carry on. Hey, hey, hey.
Bless your heart, y'all. We are one. Woo! Rolling along, keep putting that groove. This is a pretty song from the latest album, the Back to Basics album.
After the morning if I said I didn't want you to stay, but I've got somebody and you've got somebody too. What would they think about?
Thank you. Be good to me, girl.
and pains of life, yeah. Right now, y'all, the hood. whether you will endure what of the flower. There's a sun and a rain. Sing it to me right now. Sing it to me right now, y'all. Sing it to me right now. Would you sing it to me right now, y'all? Sing it to me right now. Sing it to me right now, y'all. Sing it to me right now. Sing it to me right now, y'all. With all your might, joy, well, and pain, yeah. I like sunshine and rain, sing it together now, joy, ooh, and pain. I like sunshine and rain, would you do it by yourself?
London in the house!
saved the day, y'all. I'm telling you. 1, 2, 3, get it. Come on, come on. Come on. Take something from the new album here, y'all. Come on, come on. Get it, get it. Yeah. and the number left. But do the one goes up, the low must come down. Make y'all stay. Oh, love you. Love you. See you next time. Peace in the house.
Come on and give it a call. Warner Brothers Record Artists, May, featuring Frankie Beverly. Let's hear it for May.